Hello, I'm your host Daniel Taylor, and welcome to When Paintings Come Alive. In this episode, let's create a painting of the beautiful blue heron. What I have previously done, I painted the background with a very, very light blue. So please come along with me and I'll show you how this is done. Now that I finished blocking in the body of the bird, let's paint in the beak. do a quick little glaze of blue. Let's do some highlighting. Let's create the background and the foreground. Thank you. There. Well, I'd like to thank you ever so much for being here with us when paintings come alive, and we'll be looking forward to seeing you once again soon.